Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're trying out a new flavor that I've not seen before, but I drank C4 before, if you guys can see. Right there, but yeah. But today we're drinking C4. It's called Smart Energy. It's watermelon burst, zero sugar, but it's natural and energy, natural caffeine. So it's gonna, you're gonna have that caffeine, more, but. Person who inspired me to watch it to do this is my man Caffeine Man, so I'm gonna put his link in the description. You guys like, I opened it already because I just wanted to, do it already. So we give it a smell. It smells like water. So it does smell like a watermelon, but it smells like watermelon gum, like that gum, but. Forget about what I said, but let's take a taste. Flavor, it's not sweet. It doesn't taste sweet. Tastes like watermelon, but for some reason I have like a cucumbery taste. I don't know why, but maybe that's just me. But if I could give it a rating, it'd probably be 8.5 out of 10. But if you guys do want me to do more reviews on stuff, let me know, and thank you.